Alright. So I'm doing something insane today. I'm going to go all the way to Airport Road and then connect into Ngwerere. And I've not cycled in a little over a week. I have to check Strava, but I'm wondering if it's a good idea for me to cover 60Ks. Alright. Not wise. Need to build up that momentum now. Yeah, All right. Is this rolling? Yes, it is. Use up all my energy before I get to toughest portion of this stretch I'm about to cover, so I'm taking it easy right now. Woo. This is just beautiful. Oh, love this. All right, someone knows what they're doing. All right. Woo. And in case you're wondering, that squeaky sound is a rear shock, and feeling lazy to adjust it right now, so stop it. All right. Oh, that was 8, 4. I wonder if this is a sign that they're almost done. It would be nice if this would be a Christmas present to Lusaka or something. Oh. Six. Nine. gonna hike to Stucky here. Stucky is helping clearly, which is a good thing. Excited when there's a little traffic along this stretch. It's one of those Strada, is it segments? So someone who obviously has a lot of money and using the pro version of Strava has marked this stretch. And so there's a leaderboard really. Kind of showcase who's the fastest or something. Yeah, last time I checked, I was probably on the top 10 list. Could be wrong, but I don't think anyone cares, but clearly I do. Woo! Woohoo! I'm gonna use up some of that. Oh, come on. Some of that energy. Alright. Alright. I need to clean these gloves. Dude. The last 1 week or so. I was supposed to pour sealant in the front tube, but it turns out it would have been really difficult to do that with the kind of valve that I have on the tube. So I'm guessing I'll have to make three or four stops or something. Wrong side of the road, sir. Thank you. Sisukomo? Sisukomo?
Yeah.
Sisukomo? I just had to cut this trip short because that front tire. And that squeaky sound. Blah. Youngsters. How am I going to manage? Wrong side of the road. Yep, we need to pump it. This won't work. All right. Ati? Ah, let's get out. I have to go back. I can't do this until I'm ready. Back there is some other time. There is some other time. Squeaking. Come on, the fuck. Problem with cycling in certain neighborhoods. We're looking forward to flexing up there. Won't have to wait like the others. All right. Okay. Crazy place. One has to be really careful around here. Noise pollution, chaotic scenes of people just crossing the road. Anyhow, normally I cycle through this stretch early in the morning or late in the evenings. At least the kids would have gone inside or something. Or at least they know that the roads are dangerous at night. I'm not enjoying this at all. I think mostly due to the fact that I haven't cycled in over a week, so I suppose my body is still trying to acclimatize. This is fine, I'll probably cover 15 kilometers, which is okay, I suppose. Alright. I don't want to get overexcited because the pressure in the wheel is iffy. Probably need to stop also. But why? Wrong side, you're supposed to be upside. If I bump into kids, I tell them to do the right thing, right? But most of them just never listen. Ha! I'm sure they'll be asking, well, why are you on the left side of the road, right? Well, I'm cycling. I'm supposed to be, well, I'm supposed to keep left. Also, cycling today was not fun because I have to regularly stop and do what I'm about to do right now. Mm. Probably need some sort of clamp here, but too late now. Hi, how are you, sir? Yeah. Taking a walk, is it?
Yes.
Exercising, yeah, it's important. I cycle myself.
Okay.
All right. Beautiful. All right. Dum 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 dum, bum 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 bum. Woo! Oh, we're already at AIC. I think I've seen bees also. Wow. Just remember having replaced those insurance stickers on a vehicle. Woo! To do that inside. Alright. One side of the road. You never listen. Let's go. Actually, Church Road. No signal whatsoever, probably run into them. But decision. Why? Ripple effect, right? Thank you. Deciding not to go all the way to Ngwerere was wise of me. Very wise. Most likely would have been coming back late at night. I think. Guy looks like he's sloshed. I'm always curious what these brothers and sometimes sisters drink. Saying it looks like something much, much stronger than your average castle lager or mossy. So, I suppose. That's it. Yeah, today's ride was uneventful, boring. Alright.